Modified, you be ready right after this race. It'll be your turn, modified, interstate welded modified, on deck. Street main event coming at you right now. The rag's in there.
Patrick Roberts, second start of his young career. Loops it around.
Steering wheel up too high.
Raleigh Stillwell pulls out to an early lead. Michael Harbor looking to chase him down. Jacob Lynch in that 0-1. Having a heck of a battle. Lynn Birchfield in the 5 car. Young Brawley Stillwell looking for his first win. Michael Harper, your pole sitter, trying to reclaim that top spot. More trouble for Patrick Roberts in the 87 car. That motor sounded sick when it came by the last time around. He'll pull it to the infield. Looking to the inside of Stillwell as they go into turn number one. Drifts up. Oh, he slows down to keep making contact, but he's got to run on him into turn number three. Stillwell up the high, trying to keep that momentum. They'll come off of turn four. Give the lap to Stillwell. Down the back stretch they go. One gaggle of cars in the middle of the field battling for position. Marlon Gunner in the 91 car trying to maintain to claim the championship. He's just trying to be smooth. Get through the night. Battle for the lead down the backstretch. Michael Harbor to the inside of Brawley Stillwell. Stillwell bends it a little strong off of four. They touch. Halfway home, Harbor reclaims the lead. In the cat and mouse game, Stillwell now the cat. We'll close in on Braden Roberts. Stillwell gets a run, whiffs to keep from making contact with Harper. There's clear lap traffic down into turn number one. Stillwell with a run on him, near the end of the turn. Harper powers off of turn number two. Stillwell squirrely again off of turn number four, loses his momentum. Harper drifts high in turn number one. That allows Stillwell to close in on him. Coming up on lap traffic, Jim Weller. He'll try to maintain his line. Stillwell makes a nice move coming off of turn number two to clear lap traffic. Sets its sights on Harper once again. He closes on him in three and four. Has a run going into turn number one. Showing him the nose under the quarter panel. Can't make anything work there. We'll try to diamond off three and four. Gains on a little. Again, squirrely off of four. Loses all of his momentum. Meanwhile, back in the pack, Marlon Gunner just trying to survive the race to win the championship in that 91 Camaro. All over the back bumper of Bo Allison in the 9 car. Dylan Truhan in the 7 holding up traffic. They bump a little going into turn number 3. Marlon Gunner playing it safe. He's focusing on the bigger picture. White flag in the air. To the inside with a flat tire. Checker flag out for Michael Harper. Brawley Stillwell second. The battle for third's hot and heavy coming down the backstretch. Jacob Lynch comes off of turn four. He'll claim the top spot. Marlon Gunner goes around. The championship leader goes around in turn number four. Pretty good race there, Killer.
Pretty good chicken sandwich, too.
First time he's been in the car. That's little Bundy's first cousin. First time he's been in the car.
Hey, we're about to see
and
some.
And his shoulder straps loose, cause it's fixing to get.
What would good old J? We're talking wrestling. What would good old JR say about this?
What would he say?
It's gonna be a slobber knocker.
Oh, all of them slobber knockers. Just some of them better than others. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 12, even.
Greg Sutterth at the 34, hoping to hold on, claim the championship.
It's time.
Green flag in the air. Bobby Elkins leads him down into turn one with a little contact with 81 of John Howard. Oh, watch him scatter in the middle of one and two. Here comes Brad Thomas to the inside of Howard, trying to take the second spot. Give it to him at the line. Tries to sort itself out. Blocks some laps. Bobby Elkins trying to check out the 44 car. Brad Thomas going to run him down, or try to. John Howard in the 81, third spot. Keep your eye on that fast five in fourth. Kenny Taylor. Looking to lead, no doubt. He's catching lap traffic. We'll see how he handles it. He looks to the inside. I believe he'll clear him. He will at the flag stand. Set sail once again. Now Brad Thomas closes in on lap traffic. No problem. John Howard pulls the 34 car. Stretch the 116 car. Andrew Heyer spins off the front bumper of Charles Devine Jr. Contact as they came off of turn number four.
All right, rock and roll time again. Robert Elkins has checked out there a minute ago.
I believe he's going to do it again. Brad Thomas is going to try to keep in touch with him. Greg Sutterth in the 34 trying to find a hole so he can wrap this championship up. He shoots through the infield. Not real sure. I know.
Oh, caution, right? Jumped back up, didn't it?
Jason Barong in the 56 came very close to jumping the dirt mound there. Super late model Conti race to the staging lane. Super late Conti race, staging lane. Green flag back in the air. Brad Thomas looking to the inside of Bobby Elkins. thought he had a run on him in the middle of morning two, but Elkins powers down the backstretch, gets another comfortable lead. Howard still in that third spot. Off of turn number four to see the white flag. Bobby Elkins shoots down the front stretch into turns one and two. He's just got to hit his marks, and this win is his. Taking it easy through three and four. Checker flag in the air. Bobby Elkins, your winner. Brad Thomas, second. Power third, and a spin on turn number four. Kenny Taylor. In the fast five, contact with Colt Stroud.
He got nailed there, my friend. He got drilled, nailed, hit, whatever you want to call it. No, the other one. I don't remember which one it was.
Once we send you out, come all the way here to the back straightaway to our official. To the green, Jamie Sanute. Could be a drag race down into turn number one. The hole shot may tell the story of the race. Field tightens up down the back stretch. Pretty good field of pony cars. Super late models, you're next. Green flag in the air. Who will it be down into turn number one? Give it to Sanook on the outside. Cross falls into second. Bobby Reinhart third. Trying to keep his nose clean, claim the championship. Oh, around goes the 11T of Colt Thompson. Still going, no caution. Good job by Colt there. The J22, Jamie Sanute, looking for that lead spot. He'll follow him high in the middle of turns one and two. Now he'll show the nose under the quarter panel. Sanute uses that high line momentum to maintain the lead. Coming up on lap traffic. 32 car moved to the inside. Problems for the 55 car. Second place, Jamie Cross slows coming off of turn number two. Not sure what happened. Second place car slows coming off of turn number two.
I know one fella that's got a beta belt. That was a can word. Thank you.
Super late model to staging lane. Super late model feature time. Tar Heel 53 time.
Sanuk trying to hold on to the lead. Bobby Reinhart trying to hold on to the championship. Off of turn number four, Jamie Sanuk, your winner. Brad Gladden, second. Bobby Reinhart rounds out your top three.
If anybody has lost a Peterbilt key, if anybody lost a Peterbilt key with a Mickey Mouse emblem on it, a Mickey Mouse keychain with a Peterbilt key. We have it up in the tower. A Mickey Mouse Peterbilt.
All right, Tilly, you got a short break that time. Yeah, we've seen the crate steal the show even after a great super late model race before.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Thank you all. Enjoyed working with y'all.
Thank you.
All right, look, it's fixing to throw that green.
Oh, line. Look at this jackrabbit start. Oh, we're going to give it to him. Green flag in the air. Adam Smith uses that high line Killer talked about to grab the lead. Oh, around pile up. One car of Conley gets loose coming off of turn two. And the crate late. You said they have a hard act. Here we go again. Oh, Deal bends it off of turn number four. Smith again jumps to that early lead. Cody Glyon going to pull it into the infield. Meanwhile, Tanner Wirtz moves up to second. Jason Dill falling back through the field. Justin Gravely in that 41 looking to make a move on Dill. He's got a flat, the car's beat up, he's getting married tomorrow. You might as well just quit while you're ahead. Adam Smith continues to lead with the T35. Tanner Wirtz closing in. Jamison Early, the lap car,
Smith's going to try to go to the inside of him. Early way up against the wall. He collects it. Now Smith has smooth sailing in front of him. Tanner Oaks has plenty of room to run him down. Fly. Green flag back in there. Adam Smith will lead him into turn number one. Works. Looks to the inside to try to find some grip. None there. Meanwhile, here comes Jason Deal in the third spot using the high line to gain some momentum. Can he run Works down and grab second? Try down the back stretch they go. Hill stays at the high line. Unable to make the pass. Caution in turn number four. Jamison Early loops it around all by himself. That'll set up the two most exciting laps in racing. Green white checker coming up. Green flag back in the air. Adam Smith try to hold off the field for two more laps. It's going to be easier said than done. Tanner Works looking to the inside. White flag in the air off of turn four. Works loses his momentum. Can't keep it going. Now he'll fall in to the clutches of Jason Deal. Holds Deal off. Adam Smith comes off of turn four. We're a winner. Work second, Deal third. Gravely fourth. Dallas Manus comes home with a good top five finish. The newbies a chance to get some seat experience without being in the main event of the modifieds. So it really helps the veterans and the rookies. No start. Premature acceleration, in the words of Killer. Flagman says go, head uses the outside line. We'll pull down in front of Breedlove. flag in the air. Chris Haddon in the 87 car. Just maintains down the backstretch. Here comes Breedlove. Haddon holds on to win right at the end. Avery Breedlove made one last run at it. He saw an opportunity there with the lap cars. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being with us tonight. Don't forget, we'll be back October the 14th and 15th for Monster Mash. The Monster Trucks will be here, Tough Trucks, and a Demolition Derby. On Friday night, October 14th, we'll include Street Stock, Modified Street, and the 602s that you just saw. Saturday night, as part of the Monster Truck program, Ponies plus Limited and Crate combined for $1,500. So we'll see you October 14th and 15th. Be careful going home.